today now is, and this evening is the start. Great group, great dynamics within the group, and yeah, this is the start of our trek. Tomorrow will be okay, but I think kind of the next day is supposed to be pretty tough. I think there's about 27 kilometers that we have to trek in sometimes I think fairly rough terrain. So here's me, first night, and just about to enter camp. Okay, first full day, and about 20k to do, and beautiful morning at Brecky, and unfortunately my snoring kept a few people up, I think, so what can I do? Covered about 20 kilometers yesterday, and it was fine. I don't think anyone suffered too much. And today, now we're just finished breakfast. It's not long after six. Sun is up, and we have a 30 kilometer trek. Some of it, believe it or not, is over some rough terrain, and looking forward to it, actually. Obviously, some other thrill seeker is kind of trying to skim down the slopes. Not me. I'm just here to trek. O'clock, last day of trekking, and I feel really good. In fact, I feel as though I could probably come do another week of this. We've kind of been trekking 4 or 5 days now, and what has inspired me about the Sahara, I suppose, desolation, obviously sand, shadows. It's been a great trek, and feet have been sore, had blisters, but interestingly, I feel great today. I could do definitely another week, but when I go back to the studio now, it's going to be a case of deciphering exactly what has done it for me out here in the Sahara, and I'm still not too sure, but what I do know is that something is here other than just sand isolation. The landscape is just very, very flat, very barren. But when you go into very much kind of the dunes and you see the shadows, a lot of things, it's an amazing landscape. It's a different landscape than what I've been kind of used to, and a different landscape to what I painted. So I'm going to be very interested in myself as to kind of what comes out. So yeah, let's see how it goes. Thank you. Here they come. All one line. All together. 106 kilometers across Sahara.